Huh. Really gonna make me do it, aren't you? What? Are you? Alrighty, hello and welcome to the channel, and for today's video, and inevitably another stream, I prove to the world that I am a glutton for punishment. Now, so far, I have 1, 2, 3 of the rabbits and or hares with 1, 2 to go. Now, it is my belief, and I'm hoping I'm not wrong about this, there are certain little clues that might lead me to believe I'm wrong about this, that that'll be it. That once I have these last two rabbit species, I will have finally completed the lodge with mostly matures, believe it or not. There's only 8 out of the 32 species I've collected so far that are not matures. So, pretty good track record so far. Now, the last two species are not going to be fun, because they are in, and if we look at licenses, Colorado, I believe I have the snowshoe hare, but I don't have the rabbit, whatever it is, probably a jackrabbit, I guess. And then I'm also missing one other species from the Europe map. And that would be, I'm gonna go to the marshland again because it's there and I'm not gonna try and hunt in a forest when I can avoid it. One thing I am gonna change though today is I will not be bringing a companion. And the only reason is because so far it hasn't helped. With the rabbits, it hasn't helped. The engagement range for the rabbit is so far, because of their spook radius, that you already have a hard enough time being within range to use the shotgun. Your best bet's probably crossbow, but you also have less chance because, well, it's a crossbow, not a shotgun. That being said, the only benefit the pointer brings is the ability to point out the animal. But the distance at which it can point versus the distance that you can see it before it spooks versus the distance that you need it to be within range for the weapon to be effective, it just doesn't add up. It's pretty much pointless. So we're gonna run pointless, no pointer. Anyways, that being said, enough is enough. Time to start the stream. Oh, there's a bear. Let's get the rifle ready. Right there. Unlicensed. I never bought another license for you. That sucks, because that would be good money right there. Oh, he was, he was right here. Okay, so there's a stand right there. All right, let's go get that stand. Oh, there's actually something. That's a sika deer? Hang on, I don't even see a rack on that thing. Oh, there's a tiny little rack on there. Oh, you know what? Let's do this to... Oh, speaking of gray wolves, there's a pair of gray wolves. They're both males. I think there's two more. Look at all the pheasants in the air. These guys are just, like... So this is centilimator with no dog. Can I shoot these guys with a shotgun? I don't think I can. No, it's a shame. This is interesting. How close are they gonna get? I'm just crouched in some tall grass. With some scent eliminator. Look at this. Yes, I see the sika deer in the background. If I stand up, will they spook? No, they still didn't spook. So they got to like right there, 44 yards. And I'm standing up in the field. They're just still walking by. They haven't spooked. So, yeah, I'm thinking the pointer. Having the dog might have been the problem. Now, who did I see back here while I was watching? Yeah, you're kind of bad-looking sika deer. Mm-hmm. That is amazing. Wait a second. Bingo, bango. Come on, give me a hit. Give me a hit. They must have traveled behind the map. Behind the terrain. But I did, in fact, see a rabbit travel up over that hill. So where is that? Straight north. I'm quite certain that was a rabbit, too, and not a hare. Appears to be something right there. There's another pheasant. Okay, so we're going that way now. I might be lucky. This might be it. Oh, look. Oh, please be cottontail. European rabbit. Not cottontail. This is him. Oh, well, that was... That's good. Now I just have to spot the 2-foot creature in 3-foot grass. Alright, that's... No, wait, this isn't him. This is showing him going from over there. But when I came from that stand, he was running this way. So there might be another one. Hopefully there's another one. Here's the experiment. If I can walk right up on this guy without spooking him, or at least get close enough to take a shot, I know the dog was a hindrance, not... No! Okay, so this is it, because if I look back, there's the hill. So this is the hill where this one came over. Is this also a, Can I do a thing? Can I inspect the track, please? Oh, wait. Anywhere around here? Check the track out. I had it for a second there. I got pheasant walking in on me. Not gonna shoot the pheasant. Alright, wait. Where'd the track go? Wait a second. Wait, wasn't I just on a track right here? Seriously, it went right through here in the... Okay. Well, it's gonna be one of those hunts. Wonderful. Alright, so that can't be that old of a track because that's the one I saw. Hi. You know what? Maybe I will shoot you. So, eyes peeled. If the dog doesn't spook the rabbit, then I might be able to get close. And there's a stand right back there. You gotta wait till there's no distinguishing part. There he is. Wait, I can't. I don't think I got him. Wow, but I was able to walk right up on that guy. Did I hit him? Nah, I didn't hit him. Well, I may have hit him. I didn't down him. The dog. The dog has been the problem the whole freaking time. Wait, these are different tracks. Why do those look so much different than what I've been following? I swear these are smaller. Okay, yeah, he's not down. But I have a wonderful open area with absolutely... There's a rabbit right there. 700 something yards. Is he running towards me? Yeah, that one's running towards me, actually. Oh, wait, where did I just see this guy? There's another one sitting right there at 1,000 yards. I have found the field of rabbits. All I gotta do is shoot one. Easier said than done. Look at that, he's just sitting there. There's a little trick. So I line my hair up, right? Or my crosshair. And there we go. So it's a European rabbit that's female. So even though it's not rendered in for the scope or your iron sights or anything like that, you can still spot the animal. So you just line up your binos, switch to another weapon, and just tap it, and you can get a spot quite a ways away. I've gotten it to work up to about 1600 yards so far. I already see how this is gonna work. I'm gonna get all the way over there where I saw the one on the ground. Wait, that said it was a female, didn't it? I suppose it'll still count? This... Where? I didn't get it again. Oh, this is nerve-wracking. No! Oh my god, I walked right up on the bugger. Wait, did I get him? Oh my lord, I missed him again. But yep, that was this guy right here. He bled out! It was a good enough shot! Oh my god, he bled out. Was this him? Is this the right track? Uh-oh. Wait, what? No, there he is. Oh my lord, oh he crumpled. And look, but he's got the tiny footprints. He has got the tiny footprints. Why do you have tiny footprints? I don't know why, you're a mature male European rabbit. Holy hell. Okay, no dog, scent killer, all the camo, and just follow a track and just look down the track. 15 degrees, shotgun at the ready, that's how you do it. That was nowhere near as stressful as any of the others. Now the problem is, though, is I gotta find... That was open ground. Now I gotta head to Roosevelt Forest to get the last species. I'm not looking forward to that one. Hey, look at that! Look at that! Hang on a second. That's a big one. I couldn't pass that up. How big of a big one? I don't know, but a big one. Wow. You know what? He actually might not be that big. He is a mature, but I guess I'll find out when I get him back to the cabin. I guess I'm gonna try and work my way around and get to the backside here and work my way across. Steers, nothing. Oh, they're looking right up there. Oh, that's a mule deer. I can take a mule deer if it's worth it. That's not worth it. It has like two chopsticks sticking out of its head. How about you? Eh. Did the tree stop my round? Nope, it's down. That's interesting. Oh, there it is. Eh, you're not bad looking. First shot missed. It's an adult, but I'll take it for the money. I think I'm going to surrender on trying to find the rabbit on my own and go ahead and grab Tim. And what I think, am I crouched? That's why. Okay. I think I can grab Tim just from here. Yes, Tim. And refill ammo. So Tim should be out here now. Yep, there's Tim. So the idea is Tim's gonna spook the animals, and I know this. I'm not gonna be able to get close enough to get a rabbit with Tim, but I'll be able to figure out where it is they're hanging out. So gonna go around, scour the land, use Tim, figure out where they are, mark out a good area where I think they're hanging out, like try and find a good intersect like I found on all the other maps, and then come back out and hunt the buggers. Like drop him back off and then hunt the buggers. That's the idea. That's the hope. And you found something. And it's probably the moose track, isn't it? Where'd you go? Tim? 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 Oh, wait. Could be bighorn, could be rabbit. Holy hell! You found it! Oh my god! Thank you. Please give me a location, and I need to mark this on the map. That was a cottontail? Perfect. It's taking you almost an hour and a half to find that. Just gonna throw that out there. But I want to map out everywhere this rabbit's been, and then I can come back without the dog, follow the track, and get him. It's an old track. That's fine.
Who's a good dog?
Let's go. Tracking.
That's a good dog.
Follow that trail.
Yep, turning right. That's what I thought. Good job. Keep going.
Follow that trail.
Real good.
Okay, good job.
Good job.
Let's go.
So basically, when I'm done, I'll expect to see some kind of cross or something. It turned. Did it turn or did he lose the track? No. He lost the track, really? Okay, let's bring him back. Okay, so we need to bring him back to the last track. So I'm going to drag him over here. I'm not going to give him any commands. Last track was over here. It was right down here. Wait. Oh, no. Did it do the thing? It did the thing where the track was old enough that it disappeared. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. You are on something. What you got? I haven't heard anything. That doesn't... Wait. Yes. Okay, please, for the love of God. Your cottontail.
Good Such a job. Good dog.
And going back that way.
Go get it.
Oh, wait. Oh, yes, there's tracks all around here. Good deal. This might be the area. Oh, my lord, you scared the crap out of me. I thought you were a rabbit. Wait, what? Tim, come on, bud. You did not lose... It's right here. It's right here. It's right here. Please. Please, Tim. I beg of you. Please. Please, Tim. Tim, don't be dumb. It's right here. Don't be dumb. Absolutely the worst dog for tracking. Look at that. You just stepped on it. Why am I the one doing the tracking? Oh. Oh, here we go. See? So there's an intersection. This is what I want.
Good dog.
Right here. Because that means that the animal's most likely to come back through because I have a track over there, two tracks here. Oh, yeah. This is the spot. Okay, so the way this is going to work is I'm actually going to delete the rest of these. Really, really wish I had a tent over here. You know what? Can I leave you there? Yeah, this might be the best spot here. We're going to leave him down there. I'm hoping that'll give me a better chance of finding this guy. No! Damn you, Tim!
Stay in position.
All right, no, we got to get rid of Tim. Tim's going to be a problem. Oh, it's going to be such a long run to have to get back, but I can come from over here. So, but we're dropping Tim off. Now I know where there's a rabbit. Tim, whitetail? I have a 292, so sell you. Mule deer, a 180. I actually have a 160. 430, 7 years, but it's younger and not worth as much. And half the weight. Huh? How does that work? All right, I'll sell you two. Refill ammo, change companion to nobody. Cool. Oh, to jackrabbit hair. Wait, I don't have a jackrabbit hair. I have been hunting the wrong damn rabbit. Oh my god, I already have a cottontail from Texas. I have been hunting the wrong animal. But on the plus side, if I can find a thing here, this is a good spot. See, then you turn and you went this way. Okay. Hi, Mr. Milk? You don't.
That dog is such a hindrance.
Wait, so if I just crouch walk, it's harder to see over the grass, but, I mean, like, that elk could care less that I'm here. Can I just crouch walk up on this guy? I'm just trying to listen in case I can hear the thing. Okay, look at that. There's the elk that could care less that I'm wandering around right up here. Let's refresh our scent eliminator. Oh, it's actually a shame I'm not going for elk. That bugger's right there. Okay, so I know the jackrabbit hare wanders around above, right? I don't see the tracks down there. Let's see, it was right up here where I started seeing all the like crisscrosses and whatnot, right? Wait, which track is that? Is that the rabbit track? Or is that the elk? That's the jackrabbit hare. Okay, so they're coming in right down here. Yeah, I think my best bet is gonna be to just set up. How far is that? 22 yards? Yeah. And how far is that? 45 yards. So even if it crosses over there, this is a bottleneck, and they're coming through. So I'm prone, with the shotgun at the ready, just playing the sitting and waiting game. Huh. Really gonna make me do it, aren't you? What? Are you... Don't see him. No. I missed? I look down and look at that. He walked right next to me. Look at that. That track right there. He walked right next to me. And I was too busy yakety-yakking about the sun to even notice. What I don't understand is how that didn't kill the rabbit. Shit. He's down in the water.
That elk's still back there?
He... fell. Wait, can I not? I can't get to him? What? Wait, what just happened? I'm legitimately, I can't go any closer to the water over here. Are you kidding me? Wait, I don't even see him. What? No, where is he? He's right here to my left. He's here. He ran and died right here at the edge. Where is my rabbit? Where did, come on. Oh, I can't. He's down there somewhere. I don't know what to say to that. I'm gonna get fined because I can't harvest that animal. I don't think I could get the dog to retrieve it. You know what? Let's try it, actually. Let's go to the cabin. We'll grab Al and then head back up to here. And then you should show that I have a downed animal. Yep. So do I have... I do. I have the retrieval. Oh, he might be able to go get the animal. Oh, please let that be, because A, I don't want the fine. B, I don't want to have to try and wait for another jackrabbit to come around. Okay, so I want to get into a position where I can see where this guy supposedly is, which I don't know how well this is going to work, because supposedly he's over there. Ah, see, but this stupid barrier crap. I don't like the barrier idea. Okay, retrieve.
Fetch.
Okay, so he's coming. He's going up there. And he apparated a rabbit out of the dirt. Okay. I have seen magicians pull rabbits out of hats. That dog just pulled a rabbit out of a rock. Did you bring him? You brought him. Good job.
Good dog.
You get a pet. Even though Tim did most of the work, you get a pet.
Good dog.
Wait, what? Hang on a second. There are rabbit tracks that have suddenly appeared leading up to this dead rabbit that he pulled out of a rock. I don't care. And it is a young male jackrabbit hare. That's it. Just a young male. I don't care. Animal has been moved to the cabin. It still shows to be down back there, which isn't good. Okay, so is this system just completely broken? Claim animals. 1.9 year, 2 score, 34 credit, 2.8 pound jackrabbit hare. I really thought I was going to get an achievement because I now have one of every animal. Good job, Al. Thank you. And there it is, the jackrabbit hare. So, pheasant, turkey, jackrabbit hare, snowshoe hare, brown hare, You're Cottontail. What the hell were you? Or are you the Jackrabbit? No, you're the Jackrabbit hair I just got. What the hell are you? You're the European hair? Yeah, because you're brown hair, snowshoe hair. That's Cottontail. That's Jackrabbit hair, so you have to be a European hair, which doesn't look much like a hair at all. Okay, curious though. Spend an hour in a stand. Have I spent an hour in a stand? Claim one of every predator, two birds, one takeout, two waterfowl with one shot. Claim one of every animal. Wait, what? How do I not have this one? There's... what? I have everything, don't I? Elk, bobcat, coyote, pronghorn, whitetail. I think you're black bear, brown bear, grizzly bear, moose, wolf. Roe deer, fallow deer, wild boar, red deer, mule deer, one of the bighorns, the other bighorn, all three ducks, Sitka, red fox, moose, the two geese. I had the two geese. What am I missing? You have not, you must first claim one of every type of animal. What am I missing? I am quite certain that it's 33 species. So I'm in the middle of editing this and I am confused. Just want to throw this out here. This is my spreadsheet here. It premieres in the background. There's 33 species listed here that I have logged in. Now, some of them I'm missing some information because I grab them from the videos, and if I forget to do it while I'm editing, I sometimes delete out the chunk where I'm actually harvesting them at the lodge, and I forget some of the detail. But I have all 33 species here. I have all 33 species in the lodge. The game advertises as having 33 species. Why don't I have the achievement? Why don't I have the thing unlocked? What am I missing? I don't think it said they have to be all mature. I'm quite certain it said one of each type of animal. It was the way it was worded. And the achievement was having one of each species. So, I mean, granted, a majority of these are mature. 10 out of 33 are adults or young. As a matter of fact, there's only two youngs. I actually have this one just typed in backwards. I'm a little frustrated at this point because it's like you're supposed to get that shotgun in the middle of the thing. This is a problem because I have no way of I have to be missing a species, but then what? If I have all the species, but I'm missing a species, how does that work? Or if there's a bug with one of the particular species, it's not like there's anywhere I can go and see, you know, maybe it's not counting the green-winged teal because it's a female, or the Ross's goose because it's a female, or the blue-winged teal because it's a female. I have no way of knowing, even though two of those three are matures. So, back to the video, just wanted to point out that I'm there's not two species missing. I have them all. What my mistake was, I used the row counter, and I forgot I had two empty rows at the top. I'm frustrated. So I guess for the stream, I'm going to be taking out the bow. If you're watching this on release, I should be going live 2 to 3 p.m. U.S. Central Time as of the release date of this video. So if you have any idea on what, pop on over to Twitch, link in the description, let me know. Because I'm going to take the bow out and I don't know, that kind of sucks. But anyways, back to the regular video. There are 33 animal species in Hunting Sim 2. Okay. I only have 30 plus you. That makes 31. I'm actually missing two species still. Does that mean, oh, you know what? These two pillars here, maybe there's two more kinds of geese because I haven't taken geese from Roosevelt Forest or Europe. All my birds have come from Pawnee Meadows. Well, that sucks. I really thought I was done, but I only have, God, I wish they gave you something to say like, hey, here's the ones you're missing. All right, I'm guessing that's what I need. I'm guessing there's two more geese here. So, that being said, that's gonna do it for this one because next time, get the last two species of goose and probably do a proper trophy lodge tour with the scores and everything. So, if you have any interest in helping support the channel, there's links down in the thing below. That being said, there's buttons if you liked it, buttons if you didn't, and as always, buttons push. Until next time. Boy, I'm uncomfortable. That was a long hunt, but not as long as I thought. So use a dog, figure out where the animal is, set up, and wait. That's how you get rabbits. That seems to be the best way. Which honestly, now that I think about it, I'm pretty sure someone told me that last stream, and I just didn't pay attention. That's how it goes. All right, next time.